if you have to sanitize yourself or you have to lead with this generic, boring, vanilla version of who it is you are, then either you have to stick with that during the process, in which case there's no value that you're really adding that any recruiting firm can't add, or you are just working with the wrong clients. So I would say your personality is as much of a screening device as anything else out there. And if you, again, fear confrontation, then you will just end up sounding like everyone else.
Thank you.